I'm here in the kitchen with Executive Chef Rex Hale of the restaurant at the Cheshire. You have more than a nice meal and a ride to the Muni?
Yeah, it's really awesome. We actually are pairing up with the Muni. We partner and drive from our property to the Muni so that you can come have dinner. Mm-hmm. Prefix menu, $35 before the show. And three courses, you get a great dinner, and you get a ride to the Muni, so you don't have to deal with all that parking.
So let me ask, like price, a prefix?
It's a prefix. So you have a choice. You have a choice of three different entrees, okay, three different appetizers, and dessert.
So I take it drinks are extra.
Yeah, drinks
okay
are extra.
So just making sure that we budget wisely. Make sure that you budget in a little extra for that wonderful wine that your wife loves so much. So what will be on this menu?
Well, this is one of the things that we're going to do, and I'll show you how to make this. And it's real simple. It's a mixture of arugula.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead and dump that in there. Spring greens, and this is a little honey. And honey and citrus vinaigrette. You want to stir that in there? Just put a little bit in.
Just a little bit?
And then fresh goat cheese, which is from Beachy Farms.
Okay. And
which is in St. Genevieve, Missouri.
Okay.
And then we'll just take that, and we'll use this real simple.
Yes. Oh. So you don't really need salad tongs. All you have to do is just make sure that your hands are covered and just go for it.
So then we'll do that, mix the salad up real nice. And then just plate it, just like so.
Okay.
Then we'll add to the top of it the, so you see all the fresh fruit, then we have dried strawberries that are also in the recipe.
Okay.
Along with the roasted walnuts.
Now, where do you get dried strawberries from?
Or we actually dry them ourselves.
How do you do that?
You take the strawberries, slice them thinly, and then you dip them in a little simple syrup, and then put them on a nonstick mat, bake them in the oven at about 150 to 200 degrees until they're dry.
Okay, and I'm also seeing something here about after show cocktails.
We have after show cocktails at Basso, our other restaurant, and we also have, we're starting lunch this week at the restaurant at the Cheshire.
Mm-hmm.
So you can come in for lunch now. We just started that last week. So it's another opportunity to come visit the space. And the pool's opening, so we'll have parties on the pool. We'll have a summer party at the 4th of July. And
nice.
Like I said, the Muni opportunity is fantastic.
Absolutely.
We're starting with Billy Elliot, and everyone knows how beautiful the weather's going to be, and I'm sure your weatherman can tell us all about it here
That's
shortly.
That's right, and they have those new energy-efficient fans for when the humidity jumps a little bit, everybody can still stay comfortable. Can we back up a little bit to Basso? I just discovered it. Wonderful place. Can you tell me a little bit? I heard it was like an Italian pub.
It's an Italian gastropub. Yes.
Yeah, what is this? Kind of like
it's food with beer.
Gastropub.
No, there's nothing wrong with it. They have 32 handles of beer downstairs and a number of other bottles, and they also make specialty craft cocktails, and they have a great selection of Italian wine as well. And that's in the basement at the Cheshire, and it's a beautiful space. And after you've gone to the Muni, come back, you get your trip back and have a nice beer or a nice glass of wine before you go home or a cocktail. So it's a beautiful experience. And we're starting, like I said, with Billy Elliot. And then after Billy Elliot, we go into Tarzan. So that'll be a family friendly event, I'm sure. So it's just a beautiful combination of great food, great service, transportation, take all the headaches out of it, and you can bring your children to the restaurant as well. So, and again, don't forget, we're open for lunch now as well.
Well, a lot going on at the Cheshire. Thank you, Chef Rex Hale.
Thank
you. For the restaurant at
the
Cheshire.
It's always good to see you.
It's good to see you, sir, especially when you bring all this.